The catcher sets up inside, but this is a guy that can handle that pitch inside. And he puts a good swing on this one.
Well, he challenged him with the four-seam fastball. That's just an overpowering fastball, but he didn't overpower the hitter. And what he did was hit it out of the ballpark.
Yeah, this is when it gets good, though, Joe. This is big league hardball. The power pitcher throwing his best fastball on the power hitter, getting right on it.
John, what did he used to say? Anything that travels that far should have a gas tank and a pilot on board.
Well, here's a swing and a fly ball to right center. Conchu is there and puts it away for out number one.
That's a nice throw by the third baseman to get the runner at first. That's why those third basemen have good arms. They have to use them on occasion. A lot of times you'll chase the high fastball because you see it better, but that one was away also, so he was able to lay off.
The 1-0 pitch on the way. And that's way off the target, and it's 2-0.